You can... But...
Oh, come on, let's go!
So, ever meet any soldier members?
There's material. Oh. Okay.
All right.
Hey.
Hmm?
Mister, here. I promise.
Hey, good for you, kid.
Mister, don't use that materia to do bad things.
Of course.
Well, never mind that. There was one more thing I wanted to say. Mister, you and Aerith are okay together, I guess. Well, I'm rooting for you, okay? If you need help, come talk to me, okay?
Hmm. Looks like I gained a lot of trust. Well, I'll hold on to this materia then.
The building! Genesis! You traitor! Why do this?
Combat mode.
enough! I'm in a hurry!
Activating combat mode.
Hatch! Take that!
Got him!
Later!
I need your help.
Do you? Honestly, what are you thinking, Angeal?
I'm not really sure myself. At times I feel as if my mind is mired in fog. But Zach, no matter what happens, I have to protect my honor. As long as I hold the Buster Sword. Zach, join my battle. Our enemy is all that creates suffering.
All right. I'll help you.
I'll carry you there.
No, wait, I...
Flying feels pretty good.
Hey, sorry.
You're late.
Sephiroth, you look thin. On to business. I'm certain Hollander has ordered Genesis to eliminate Hojo.
Hojo? As in...
Yes. The director of the Shinra Science Department. Hollander believes Hojo robbed him of his rightful position.
Then their target has to be the Science Department upstairs.
Forget about Hojo.
Same old Sephiroth. Fine. Then you take the lower levels. I'll go outside. Zach, go up. I leave Hojo to you.
You got it! What is Angeal up to exactly? Right now, I don't have a clue. But... Professor? Are you... Good! You're safe!
Can you please be quiet?
Hey, the building is under attack by Genesis. Their target might be you, Professor. What's in this pod?
Are you...
Seriously? Professor, what?
Hey.
No need to worry. Fine then.
Question?
Tell me. What do you think? Which do you believe to be more? It seems you are a soldier.
What's that?
Just a...
I'm not feeling as much power as I expected.
Alas, those are the limitations of yourselves. Or perhaps... You want more at the expense of Deg- Predation? Like some second-rate scientist's test sample?
Thank you.
What's that noise?
What do you...
Here I come!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Okay, they're... Good, it's open. Good, it's open. Good, it's open. What? Good, it's open. Well, they're... Good, it's open. Good, it's open. Well... All the monsters are dead. Oh. Professor! Cleaning's done!
Ah, you disposed of the samples and ransacked. I was able to acquire some, but I must say.
That.
You seem purposeless.
Of course you can count on me! Come and get it, is what I say. I'll show them the power of the next generation of soldier firsts.
That is most encouraging. Don't lose against some failed project by a second-rate scientist. Oh? Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis!
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough!
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left the bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Where did everyone go?